tackle on camera.
I don't know how to do it.